Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. General Hospital shows that Portia Robinson did indeed tamper with Heather Weber's blood test. The big question now is, will Brad Cooper take the fall for Portia's questionable but understandable actions? General Hospital fans see that Portia Robinson's work care motives were clear. Heather Weber, Allie Mills, had planned to murder Trina Robinson, Tabiana Allie, with her poison hook. And despite Heather's current freedom from Cobalt, longtime viewers know that her violent history predates her hip implant. Portia, as a fierce protector of her daughter, wasn't going to let Heather escape justice. This isn't the first time Portia has taken extreme measures to protect Trina on General Hospital. When Oz Haggerty, Max Fogno, the sketchy drug dealer who sold Esm Prince, Avery Kristen Pohl, the phone used to make the infamous tape of Jocelyn Jacks, Eden McCoy, and Cameron Weber, William Lipton, was in a coma, Portia risked his life by waking him up to get the information needed to exonerate Trina. Portia's message is clear, don't mess with her baby girl. But now, with Brad Cooper, Perry Shin, back at the lab, will Portia let him take the blame for her actions? Portia had previously warned Terry Randolph, Cassandra James, that if Brad made one mistake, she fired him. General Hospital spoilers make this seem like a setup for a scapegoat. Rick Lansing, Rick Hurst, with Liz's help, has already figured out that something is amiss with Heather's blood test. When he has more blood work done by an independent lab, he'll have proof that someone at the GH lab is up to no good. And given Brad's history of test tampering and other misdeeds, he's an easy target. It's worth noting that Brad had both the means and motive to mess with Heather's test. Heather murdered his best friend, Britt Westbourne, Kelly Thibaud, with her poison hook. If Portia had asked him to rig the test, he likely would have done it for Britt's sake. However, Portia acted alone, and Brad might take the heat for her actions. General Hospital spoilers leave a question to remain. Are there security cameras in the lab that could have caught Portia in the act? If so, and if Brad confronts her, will she try to blame him? Portia might think she's gotten away with it, not caring that she's ruining Brad's life, as she likely believes he deserves it for being a bad person. However, like her lie about Trina's paternity, Portia's deception will likely be exposed, and she'll face consequences. She only comes clean when forced to, and this lie will probably come back to haunt her. As for Brad, it's unlikely he'll stick around General Hospital for long. He may have been brought back just for this storyline, and actor Perry Shin will probably depart again soon, despite being a fan favorite.